Ladies and gentlemen, it is me, Triple M, Mr. Mecha Man. And we are here today to play a game that I saw a little while ago, like a long while ago when E3 happened, about Yakuza Like a Dragon. I've always wanted to play this game just because of how ridiculous it was during the E3 presentation. I've never played a Yakuza game, but I thought this would be fun to play. So, if you guys do like the video at the end, please like, subscribe, and comment down below what you want to see more. And let's just jump right into it.
Is none other than I. Did you see that?
Do bravo. Aww. That's sweet. Bro, they clapping for mad long. What the hell?
Cutting that confetti.
No. Not yet.
Then what are you sitting around for? You leave for Osaka in the morning. Look at you. You got the audience to its feet and suddenly you think you're a star. This kind of money is nothing. So don't let it go to your head. Don't you look at me like that. I can't believe this is how you treat your mother.
How the fuck do you treat your daughter like that? Like how?
I ought to make the next cut even deeper. And this time, not even your makeup will hide it.
Yoko, Stop it!
Don't you dare try to order me around, Toshio. Who do you think keeps this whole damn show running? Tora-chan! Shall we go to Motomachi tonight?
Are you sure?
Who cares about all this?
Are you okay, Masami? Don't worry about the confetti. Let me give you a hand. I should have time to finish it in the truck tomorrow. I may never be an award-winning actor, but I've always been a masterful confetti cutter. Every actor needs a backup plan. What do you say we hit the town tonight? See the sights of Yokohama. Just the two of us. Come on.
Okay.
Her voice is so deep, it's scary.
So, Masami, did you say goodbye to all your friends in Yokohama?
I don't have any friends. What's the point if you switch schools every month?
Come on, don't be like that. You know, when I was your age, my parents wouldn't even let me go to school.
Yo!
How do we treat ourselves today? I know. How about Peking duck, the king of Chinese food? The duck is dried in the sun, then roasted, and the skin comes out so crispy and delicious, you'll love it.
If it's the king of Chinese food, it must be expensive.
Don't you worry about that. Indulging ourselves for one night won't break the bank.
That food look good as hell.
Whoa, Masami. You're going to get full if you keep eating those, you know. Remember, these appetizers are just the bit players. The main course has yet to take the stage.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to the bathroom before the star gets here.
Okay, so it's a guy playing a girl part, and then his dad died. Okay, I just want to make sure we all understand collectively. Atsumi Arakawa. Joe Sarahishi, Sarahisho.
On New Year's Eve? If there's money on the streets and there's work to be done, Yakuza don't get holidays in Kamurocho. Life's a bitch.
That's a lot of that. That's a Nas song. Yo!
Stop, Ushio, you piece of shit!
Ushio! Run!
Get fucked, you cum stain!
Oh, wait. Now we get the city bumping around, bumping into obstacles, and pressing down the inputs to catch up to your target. The distance gauge tracks how far.
Where are you going? Give up already.
Oh, I'm confused. Why did you need to do that? Why? You could just, like, move your head!
Stop, damn it! Looks like I shook him off.
Why'd he jump off the top like that? Porn scammers. Yo! Nice brass knuckles, my guy. But why were you selling animal porn? What the fuck? Yakuza. Oh. Oh, you just stomped his head. Yeah, get him. Ooh! Ushio! Let's go! Let's go. Ichiban Kasuga.
You okay?
Matsui Yasumura.
Oh, hell yeah. Check this out, man. Whoa, payday! That guy was pretty fucking loaded. He was always coming up with crazy business schemes back in the day. Well, some of them must have worked. Cash you got there might hit our quota today all by itself.
What are you talking about? We're gonna give this all back to those kids.
After all the work we did to get it?
Yeah, dude.
Hold up. You want me to track down every single kid this guy shafted? For real?
Yes, for real.
What part of this is hard to understand? Nothing.
At least he doesn't want kids watching animal porn. Like, what the fuck? He did not get his ass beat. Oh, let's go.
Okay, fine. I guess I can see how it comes across that way. That ain't it. I'm just doing, you know, what a hero would do.
Do you consider yourself a hero?
A hero? Sure. I pretend I'm a hero when I fight. So what? When it's time to throw down, my brain just starts thinking in Dragon Quest terms.
The fuck? I need a hero.
If even one guy gets a lucky hit and it's all over for you, you realize that, dude? How many times has Captain Sawashiro told you that? I kill a guy over something as stupid as collections, that's when it's all over. Look, I like this life with Arakawa-san, the captain, and even your dumbass. I'm not gonna
damn. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
So, rock bottom was when you were cooped up in that Soapland office playing non-stop Dragon Quest? Wouldn't be the man I am today without. A cool guy, full of the bravery those games showed me.
Because you played Dragon Quest? For sure.
Hit me up at the sig shop when you're done.
Sure.
Hey, Ichi. Old man Takeo. How the heck are you?
Good, good. Hey, did you know Mama Michio is looking for you? She wanted you to swing by.
What's she need with me?
No clue. I'm just the messenger.
What she got herself into now?
For real.
Duty calls.
Oh, I run with A. Okay. Hey, get out of my way. Like, I'm trying to run.
Hey there, Ichi. You kept me waiting.
She looks so drunk right now. She's kind of bad, though.
Wait, please don't tell me you were just looking for a drinking buddy.
What? You were the only guy I knew who wouldn't have anywhere else to be on New Year's.
Are you serious? I'm out here busting my ass, making collections.
Oh, well, look at you. So big and important.
At least I'm
for real.
Hey,
for real again. That's for true. Okay. Yeah, we help out.
Keep telling yourself that.
She's like barely conscious. Why would we scream at her? That's rough.
I'm sorry, honey. I do appreciate it.
Yeah, we got those personality traits.
You're bad.
Why'd you do me like that? Ichi was just drunk off her ass.
For real. Oh, fuck.
You know how soap lands are.
Yeah, maybe a customer.
I guess. So you know what? Next time, we'll go check out that and hopefully stop some more bad guys. But we're going to end it off right here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Stop what you're doing and listen.